What's good, YouTube? Back with another reaction. And on deck, we got... Sorry, wrong hand. Merkules. Carole killed her husband, Joe Exotic Remix. I heard he killed this one, and so we had to check it out. I love his remixes. A lot of people are sleeping on him. But it ain't gonna be for much longer, y'all. He's about to blow up, I feel it coming. He already has 1.12 million subscribers. He's gonna keep gaining. He's another one of those YouTube rappers that deserve everything that he's got coming to him because he's crushing it. He puts in the work, he puts in the time, he throws that music out, and it's not garbage music, it's good. And people listen to it, and they love it. Y'all put me onto him again, and so I'm ready for it. Let's go. Merkules. Let's hear it. I also love, like, the characters he dresses up as. Like, the hair, awesome. Is it loud? Okay.
Oh, you're bored, right? I bet you've never been this bored.
Also, I see the tigers.
I bet you've never been this bored. I was smoking chronic, watching Joe Exotic, and I could tell Carole Baskin was so psychotic. All her husband's money is what I know she wanted, so she fed him to the tigers and disposed his body. No wonder no one saw him, this shit was crystal clear. He invested all the money in his business there. It was easier for her to say he disappeared, so she could use it as a cover-up when shit gets weird. Now let's...
So I haven't seen the video or the thing he's talking about, so I'm not sure about it, but I heard it's really good. So far, I'm liking it. I think I'm getting the whole story from him.
Business there. It was easier for her to say he disappeared, so she could use it as a cover-up when shit gets weird. Now let's talk about Jeff Lowe. Joe was depressed, bro. Blowing out meth smoke, going all mental. He was going broke till you showed up like, let's go. You took the zoo from him and you turned on him tenfold. There was Joe always kissing his ass, not knowing Jeff Lowe's not as rich as he acts, but he thinks he's the man, so Joe gives him a pass. Who would've known Jeff Lowe was a snitch and a rat? I'm just saying. Carole killed her husband.
She looks psychotic.
You won't ever change my mind. Carole killed her husband.
So is it one that we don't know whether or not she did it? And he's just saying, I think she did it, and you're not going to change my mind. It's kind of like another Making a Murderer.
Spend, I'll prove it, it'll just change time. Carole killed her husband.
Also, he has a pretty decent singing voice. I'm liking it.
Won't ever change my mind. Carole killed her husband. I'll prove it, it'll just change. Joe wanted Carole dead, there was hatred inside him. He put a hit on her for 3K as a deposit. Allen drove down to Florida to wait for his target and got sidetracked on his way in the process. He had too much guilt that he couldn't let go. He was mad at himself cause he should've said no. He did what he could till he couldn't no more, and he ended up spending it on hookers and blow. Now Jeff's undercover like a fucking sucker. Him and James calling Allen to get something from him. Like if you rap right now, then I'll let you off. They'll only lock up Joe, no one's next to fall. Like did he give you any money to collect it all? Cause if he did, then that's what they'll arrest him for. Now the cops are only pointing their fingers at Joe, so you can only imagine how bad a sentence it goes. Free Joe.
Alright, so Joe Exotic, I guess, was the one that got arrested. But I guess now people are thinking it's the wife instead of him.
Carole killed her husband.
I gotta watch this now.
You won't ever change my mind. Carole killed her husband. I'll prove it, it'll just take time. Carole killed her husband, and you won't ever change my mind. Carole killed her husband.
I also really like his chain.
Husband, I'll prove it, it'll just take time. Jeff is a brat. Carole killed her husband. Jeff is a brat. Carole killed her husband. Fuck James Garrison. Fuck James Garrison.
Alright, that's it. He's a cat person. I can't watch him anymore. I can't. I'm all about dogs.
Yes, okay. And you think I'm obsessed with you? Get a life, okay? You're the one who has dedicated 15 fucking pages of bullshit because you're so obsessed with me to the point that you even take pictures of. off of my Facebook, okay?
But let's just ask Carole Baskin, up front and honestly, what is this really about? Are you that obsessed with Joe Exotic?
Okay.
Alright. Alright, YouTube, I'm gonna watch it. I think it seems a little bit more interesting. But yeah, I thought that was great. I'm giving it an A-. I think he killed it. I enjoyed it. I'm gonna probably appreciate it more when I watched it, the series. Y'all are probably like, how have you not watched it? Everybody's watching it, blah, 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 blah. I don't have a whole lot of time in my life now that I'm making videos, so. But it's on the list now. I'm gonna watch it. Plus, Survivor's on season 40, Winners of War. Probably one of the greatest seasons so far. But not gonna spoil anything. Anyways, A-, he killed it. I'm really enjoying this whole Merkules ride. Keep giving me some more to listen to. But anyways, until next time, YouTube. Smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard.